Theodore. I miss my boy. Already? That's it.
Okay. Baby?
Hi. My name is Evelyn, and I'm looking for a man who has more than $5 in his checking. Are you Korean looking?
Can you get through Border Patrol with no problems?
How good are you with your hands?
Can you wake up at 5 a.m.?
Do you love to travel?
I got a perfect match for you. I got a skinny, Chinese-looking girl with giant flippers.
Who speaks French.
Who also speaks moderate to beginner French. English, grade 5 level.
He's one for no two.
And clearly, she does not like fromage.
Taking selfies?
Do you make over 100k a year?
How many flip-flops do you own?
And if you like to look at yourself with a mirror, with another mirror behind you, then I got the perfect girl for you.
Cratch it. Throw the B sign.
Cratch it.
No. Can you handle a crazy bitch?
Do you like girls with red hair?
Do you like hot pot?
How about someone who has FOMO?
How many tattoos you got?
Or someone who drinks too much.
Or someone who likes to die and come back alive like a phoenix.
Hi. My name is Kia. I am a 29-year-old woman. I am crossing the border for some time in America, okay? I'd like to be a white man. Maybe 5'9 and taller, okay? This right here, my natural look, okay?
Are you a landlord?
Are you under 5 feet?
Do you like stealing people's English books?
Do you have more than $5 in your checking account?
Do you like digging hair out of your butt cheeks?
Are you dark?
Are you unsuccessful, uneducated, and unemployed? Then damn, I got the right girl for you.
Are you light skinned?
How good is your teeth?
Do you mind keeping your braces on?
Do you love to snowboard?
And if you like the smell of wet dog, then I have a homie for you. So if you have been looking love for all the wrong places, any of these candidates tickles your pickle, please find us at www.notfuckshitup.com.
And I made it across the border. I want to thank all my friends and family for believing in me. And I can cross the border.
I just need
we lost the whole little bit. We like, Evelyn, right here.
Do you like a girl who's pre-diabetic?
Do you like a girl who's a vulture?
Do you like a girl whose IQ is equivalent to how hungry she is? Then I got the right girl for you.
Just
just a dead thing you claim. My bad. Redo. Cut. Oh, sorry. I'm out. What song is this again?
Right here.
Ha 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 ha!